Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video here on Hypixel Skyblock. And today, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, I am wearing 3/4 of the most commonly used Berserk armor, which is, you know, the Zombie Knight chestplate instead of the Zombie Soldier. And I would guess it's because of the strength, you know, the damage that we get from it, and also the speed. And yeah, I mean, a lot of people wear this, and I did not realize that we get up to 600 defense on this thing. Like, holy, that is it's actually pretty amazing, dude. It's almost like the, whatchamacallit, the perfect armor. Pretty much, you know, I mean, we'll take a look at that another time, dude. But anyway, so yeah, 3/4 with the Shadow Assassin armor. And yeah, I did get myself a Shadow Assassin leggings. And I guess it's like, you wear this set mainly if, you know, you don't have yourselves a full-on set of Shadow Assassin armor, which I do not. And I need to get the chest plate, which, you know, I could go ahead and purchase myself one right now if I wanted to. But, nah, I'm good, dude. I'm not even, like, a Berserk main, so I'd rather just save, you know, my coins instead. But anyways, dude, so we're going to go into a dungeon, and we're going to go ahead and take a look at this full set. And I guess see, you know, how it plays around during a dungeon. And the leggings as well, since I don't think I've done a video on this at all. On teleport restores 1% of your maximum health, so that is pretty good. I'm pretty sure it works with Shadow Step, I think, maybe. And then obviously the aspect of the end if you wanted to. And yeah, floor 5 though, I mean, not floor 5, floor 7. Yeah, I mean, you can't TP unless you use the Shadow Fury or even the Silent Death. But anyways, dude, let's get right into a dungeon. All right, dude, so our defense is up to 1600 and then our health is up to 3400. That's without, you know, any of the blessings whatsoever. So yeah, that is pretty good, not gonna lie, man. All right, well, I guess we'll see by the end of this on how much defense, etc., we're gonna get with the blessings and all that. So anyways, let's go ahead and see how everything goes. And I forgot I do not have my adaptive blade anymore, dude, so I gotta shift click now, which sucks, dude. But whatever, man, I'll take it, I'll take it. I mean, how much strength do we have right now? 940, and then our crit damage isn't really that great, but, you know, I'll take. Oh, no. Why does it have to be this floor? Oh, no. Why, dude? The wither skeletons. Holy. Need to be careful of these guys, that is, for sure. I forgot about my passive that I just heal all the time. And yeah, taking care of those wither skeletons in floor 7, holy, that is not amazing. Not amazing whatsoever. This is floor 4, right? Okay, yeah. I was about to say, like, no shot, it's floor 3. But yes, it is floor 4, so we are good, man. This is a, I was about to say, this is a small dungeon, but I'm like, we didn't even explore those other two questionable areas, you know? So yeah, anyways, I remember this one. I know that there's that, and then I finally figured out where the last secret is at. And yeah, the secret, dude, this last one, I always like, where is the last one? We always get 5 out of 6, but then I figured out, ah, this is where the last one's at, dude. You gotta explode the wall. Like, hello? I did not know that before, but now I do, so that is pretty good. But I want to get the new Super Cleaver, whatever it's called, dude, because holy, that is actually gonna be fun to use, man. But I need to get up to Catacombs level 28 first, and for the other stuff as well, but okay, well, I completely missed that, dude. Oh, it still works, dude. It still works. All right, I'll take it, man. But anyways, I'll bring you guys back at the end when we've like collected every secret. Hopefully these guys go for every secret as well. And yeah, we'll see how much like health and defense we'll have by the end of this. And yeah. Alright, so by the end of this, we got 2,000 defense, 6,000 health. Holy, and how much strength do we got? We got 1,300, and then we got 650 crit damage. Obviously, if I were to change up my talismans other than just force foam, we would definitely have a lot more. That is, that's for sure, man. That is, that's for sure. Anyways, do these guys have any decoys? Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. I can just go down here, even though we don't really have a healer, but you know, whatever, man. I'll take it, man. I'll take it. So we're just gonna go ahead and fight this final boss. And yeah, we got a lot of health defense and got up to like 1300 whatchamacallit strength or whatever, man. That is pretty good, not gonna lie. But all right, why am I, you know, I'll stick in F5 mode. All right, what's up, Mr. Yogi Bear? How are you doing, bro? I do not want to be collecting the bow, but you know, I'll do some damage. Oh, I forgot. The chickens, bro. They're out. Oh my god, why are you focusing me, bro? Just because I do the most damage, come on. I swear I'm not the... You don't have to focus me, man. You do not have to focus me. I wish the edible mace, if you were... Holy, okay. Should definitely be careful against exploding sheeps. But I feel like the edible mace, when you use the cleave and the ability of it, it should be able to work, right? But I don't think it does, so that sucks, man. But yeah, that would be nice, though, if cleave were able to, like, work and stuff, but it doesn't. So, yeah. But, alright, Mr. Yogi Bear, I'll bring you guys back when we fully completed this. And, yeah, we'll see what what rank we get on this. Holy, I need people to use their spirit scepters, but they're trying to get them, pretty sure, right now. So, yeah, that sucks, dude. There we go, dude. Finally, holy. Took us a bit. Our teammates just kept on missing, and then I hit the last shot. All right. Anyways, what did we get? Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay. That is pretty good to know. But oh my, we got S. Oh, I got an empty map, but we got S somehow, dude. But all right, I'll take it, man. How many deaths do we even have right there? 10? What, 10? I mean, they did say that they made the like the previous ones easier, but I did not expect it to be. Like getting S tier easier, you know? I thought it was just gonna be easier boss fights and stuff, but I guess not. I guess it's easy to get S now, or unless it's always been like that on this floor, to be honest. But hey, who knows, man? Floor 4 is just, I guess, too easy now to get S. Doesn't even matter. Like the amount of deaths that you get, to be honest, but you know what, whatever, man. But I mean, I do like this set. Yeah, I'll definitely be wearing this one instead of like the zombie soldier chest plate instead. So yeah, the zombie 9 is definitely, you know, it's good. And instead of like having the full set of the whatchamacallit, the full set zombie knight chest, not chest, but the zombie knight armor. So yeah, this is a this is previous, dude. This is the previous armor that I used before, just to test it out, you know, one of my videos. And it wasn't too bad. You get a lot of speed, you know, that is a that's like the one good thing for sure. Get up to 80 plus speed. And then this one, it's almost up to 80 plus speed as well. I mean, the only 20 speed that you get is just a chest plate, and then the other one's not really, unless, you know, you TP, and then the helmet gives you extra speed as well, which is, you know, pretty nice. And yeah, but anyways, that's pretty much it for today's video. Done. Just a look at the most like commonly used armor sets for berserkers that, you know, everyone is wearing these days. So yeah, the zombie knight chest plate plus the 3/4 of the shadow assassin armor. And then, yeah, others, if you can wear the full set, if you have the chest plate, or you can just go with the zombie knight chest plate. Or, one other thing, you know, I was a little bit curious. I feel like once I get to, like, Catacombs is 25 and stuff, and this new armor, Chimakai, the Skeleton Lord. I mean, I think this one's mainly for the archers because of the crit damage, like 130. Look at that, it's pretty nice. But if the full set bonus gains 5 strength and 10 crit damage every minute spent in the dungeon. So, yeah, no, I mean, this is, you get this from floor 7. And yeah, it is pretty good, you know? I mean, not gonna lie, man. Like 100 plus crit damage, but then again, the Shadow Assassin does come with a lot of strength as well, so that is one good thing. But there is another one, I believe, a zombie lord, I think. I don't know, something like that. I don't think it is the same thing as that one. Let's take a look real quick. So zombie lord is just health, defense, and strength. All right, eh, I guess that one could be used as the berserk one instead. But that skeleton lord, though, that one is like, I would say, the archers for sure. That is gonna be good. But for the berserks, yeah, definitely Shadow Assassin still, dude, because of the strength and crit damage that you get from this. And yeah, but anyways, that's pretty much it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know, do you guys use this set still, or do you use the full set Shadow Assassin armor, or do you use something else as a berserk main? Because for now, I just been, you know, seeing all this armor only in the Shadow Assassin as well. So yeah, but anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.